everyone, respected teacher and my dear friends. I'm Satika from grade 1D. Today I'm dressed up as a school community helper, a librarian. A library is the place where many books are kept. School libraries offers many books and resources for teachers and students. My role in a school are to collect books and resources that are best for my students and teachers. I will help my students and teachers to use library. During these online classes, I will help my students to get information online. We librarians take a lot of time and effort to organize the library and keeping the books in proper stacks. We love reading. Librarians should have the knowledge of computers, internet and library software. Kids, I have an advice for you all. Reading is dreaming with open eyes. So read more and dream more. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day.